Okay, I get that he has a fake eye, but I don't get how he feels he can get us all excited by changing it. Who the hell gets excited about a fake eye? And how can he have such bad taste in eye designs?